Hey, it's May already. How time flies when your calendar is packed. Let me share with you some of my adventures from the hospitality world in April. It was my first time abroad, thanks to Hotelex Shanghai and Food and Hotel Vietnam. I made some new friends in the F&B industry, and I hope there's more to come. Meanwhile, have you noticed it's all about health lately? We attended a session by food brand Fonterra on the latest food trends in Malaysia, and healthy eating was one of them. That's why we have our spotlight on healthy eating trends for our coming issue. Getting healthy is not just good for you, but important to get you ready for some exciting plans happening in the hospitality industry. Singapore's two integrated resorts, Marina Bay Sands and Resorts World Sentosa, are set to invest $9 billion for expansion, a boost for the tourism industry. Whereas popular low-budget carrier AirAsia might soon be opening a restaurant based on its in-flight menu. Last but not least, my team and I would like to wish all Muslims a blessed Ramadan. I'm looking forward to some great festive favorites from Asia. So eat on, stay happy, and stay healthy. See you next month!